Today I want to talk to you about a new longbow package from Sanlida. It's the Royal X8 and it's brand new in January 2024. So I have one here, just arrived in its box, haven't opened it yet. So this will be as much of a discovery for me as it is for you. So if we just open it up first of all, hopefully without too many issues, there we go. So let's see, this is a package. That's everything. Stick that over there. Right, so first of all, you can see that it actually comes in a padded zipper case, all branded up with the Sanlida logo. Handles just Velcro together. And I'll just unzip it. We have three-finger glove and a long arm guard. There we are. So that's going to cover the upper and lower arm, and you'll wear it like that on your elbow, so it flaps in the middle to give you that flexibility that you'll need. So that's that. Instruction manual. And in here we have what do we have? What's this? Dead animal, here we go. To those, we have a couple of rabbit skin liners. We've got a longbow stringer. A set of arrows, six of carbon arrows, and presumably in here are the points for them. Bear with. Yeah, there we go. So you've got the screwing points to go with the arrows as well. Their field points. So if we talk about the bow first, it's a maple wood and glass fibre laminated bow. It's 68 inches long. It's available right and left-handed from £30 to £60 in 5-pound increments and draw weight. Very lightweight. Certainly on initial inspection, it's a good looking bow. Right, I just remembered what these things were. These are actually string silencers, so you can fit them top and bottom on the strings. More for hunting than anything else. So this one's a £30. It comes pre-fitted with the shelf plate and protector, with a suede leather hand grip, and feels very comfortable. So what we'll do is I'll put this together and we'll fling a few arrows down the range and see what we've got. Okay, so we've now got the bow set up. One thing I'd point out is it's a Flemish twist string that comes with it rather than continuous loop, which gives it that sort of traditional look, which is nice. The arrows have got 4-inch feather fletchings on them, and they're 30-inch from the throat of the nock to the end of the shaft, and then you've got like an extra 1/2-inch for the screw-in tip. So obviously, because they've got screw-ins, you could actually swap these out for different types of field or broadhead tips. So I'm just using my regular tab and arm guard rather than using the ones out of the kit. We'll keep them in good condition. So we'll just throw a couple arrows down here and see what it's like. So this is a 35 pound bow and it actually packs quite a punch. I had a little practice with it before I did the video, and my targets are getting a little bit softer, but they're probably going in about 7 inches. And these are using push fit knocks into the bushings, so if you break any of the knocks, they're easy enough changed. Drop that one a bit. Yeah, so I'm well impressed for that, and for the money, it's sub £200 for the whole kit, and certainly if you're into field archery, it's certainly a very good value for money. And certainly, you know, I've got other flat bows, American flat bows or long bows here, and for the money for the whole kit for this, you'd be just buying the bow. So certainly, very good starter kit indeed.